Now, do you believe in myth?
I'm going to tell you a story you have never heard before. A story that begins at the part of the earth which many think does not exist today. But trust me, it does. And the story is true.
So it is real.
Yes, it is, my brother. Many years ago, some tribes who many believe migrated from the Togoland settled here. They lived in these mountains and made it their home. They became the strongest of all the northern tribes and called themselves the Ambanis. They were led by a mighty warrior who was a female, a queen, guarded by wild beasts who defeated any enemies that came their way. She conquered the entire north and became a mighty queen. But there was more than just the beast. The Ambanis had a stone that they believed fell from the sky. It was the most precious stone in the entire universe, and they believed they were yet to discover its importance. The whole savannah and Gold Coast heard of their power, so the Ashantis came all the way to the north to battle the Ambanis. As a result, the mighty queen was injured and was losing her life. The Ambanis were enslaved by the Ashantis and were taken to the Ashanti kingdom. The queen, knowing she would die, hid a stone in a mountain guided by the beast. Since that time, no one has ever been able to enter the mountain again. No one.
Many say it's just a myth, but I believe in myth.
What about the beasts? What if...
Thousands of years ago? Come on, let's find out.
jump! I will catch you!
Give up already. You are stuck here for good.
When you become the man, then you give up.
Think about it, my brother. Do you think it's wise for us to settle here? I suggest we move on. Maybe to the south.
The south? Can you fight the Asantes? Do you even care about the women and children? That is why Father told me to lead the people. You know she can't protect them. You can't even save yourself.
But I heard the stories about this
place. We are going nowhere. We are settling here as long as I am in charge. You have a family. You can move with them. I know you won't survive even a night out there. Don't let Daya and the innocent kids die.
Look! The star is becoming bigger.
No, I don't think it's getting bigger. Where are we?
It's falling!
We are going to die!